When someone scarecrows, they always fight to the direction of the player moving. So we can predict where is the player heading to. By the way, you can actually see crows from further distance than actually hearing them. When someone dies, the player model will always fall according to the bullet. So if your teammate dies, and you don't know from where, look at his legs. The legs will always point to the direction of the killer.